You're having a wonderful dream.
Try again. Right, you've got me, you found me!
Me, Jack and Harry are going to see our producer Ben gig in a pub.
Yeah.
He's in an 80s cover band. We're at the venue now, where Ben's gig is. Excited, Jack?
Fuck yeah.
Excited, Harry?
So that's camera Ben.
Hi. Hello,
you
camera
nervous?
Ben.
No. So, you ready?
Come on.
There you go.
How you doing?
I'm the beer.
Say hello, Mike. How's it going? There's Mike. He's Ben's intern over at Outhouse.
Canada.
From Canada.
He's from Canadian.
Canadian.
Here we go!
Just seen Ben play. Harry, what do you think of them?
Let's go to the toilets to find Tom and Harry. Look what we find.
Awesome sign.
No sex or anal please at any time.
Counts me out.
You two are fucked.
We're gonna have
a
hold
sex.
That
him.
Cameron.
No sex or anal, please.
Shit.
Do you
want to
join?
Just as I was thinking it was my lucky day, three gentlemen in pumps in the toilet.
Do you want to join us?
Breaking the rules, man. Rock and roll night. You gotta break the rules.
Oh, yeah.
Same way for camera as well. Tell them who you are. You're in the first band. We've got some footage of you.
Worst front men in Reading. I'm proud of it, but it's fun. I've just met these lovely gentlemen, and their music's gonna fucking rock.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely gonna fucking rock.
Nice.
Thank you, bro.
So, out to the camera, John.
Hello, how are you doing?
It's John, the owner of our house studio.
And the mixer.
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. Come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
Oh, now, mama, don't keep me so mean. You're the meanest old woman that I ever seen. I ain't gonna say it so.
Hey.
Then I guess back, baby.
That's right, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more.
Go in. There's a random room with a key.
The people in the bed.
Basically, earlier on, me and Jack found the key in the door, so we just opened it and walked in on people having sex. So we've come back to see if it's still here.
What?
No, man, I'm not feeling it. It's gay.
So Steve has a vocal warm-up, where it's more of a mouth warm-up, where he makes his mouth really big, and then he makes it really small. Please, show them.
Are you ready? This is it.
Love it.
So funny. Just keep doing it. Such a big mouth. Open your mouth as wide as you can. It's like that thing of Star Wars where Luke Skywalker's like getting like
in the sand dune.
In the sand dune. Do it again.
Oh no, my testicle fell out.
We've got that as well. Say bye to the camera, Jack.
Goodbye.